Hello everyone, White Mage Serenia here, welcoming you back to Let's Play Mega Man X. In our last episode, we took down Spark Mandrill, so today, we're taking on Armored Armadillo. Get the cursor off screen there. Of course, the Avi recorder probably doesn't pick that up, but still. Okay, give me your vampiric bats. Yes, die, vampire bats! Ooh, boom, you can die. Boom, oh, whoa! Oh, that was a nice jump there. Man, I was hoping I could get through there without taking a hit. That would have been cool. Now come back here and grab the energy tank. Or the sub-tank, rather. Hey, whoa. Okay, now this one down here, you want to kill right away. Oh, crap! Oh, thank you, God. Because if you would have let him get right here, he would have destroyed this part of the wall, making it impossible to jump up here. Well, I guess maybe you could get up there if you used the charged-up shield, or charged-up ice shotgun, maybe. I never actually thought about trying it that way. Oh, well. But yeah, case in point, don't let him get to that point. And I did not mean to shoot the charged fire weapon. That was just, ugh. I like how the game slows down right here. It's so epic. Okay. Woohoo! Now, Armored Armadillo is one of the hardest bosses for me in this game, if you don't use their special weapon. Oh, jeez. There we go. Now, he can't use his armor anymore. So he's a bit easier, but now, his weakness won't do really much more damage than anything else will. Oh, God. I hate that. He's unpredictable when he's like that. Wow. Oh, jeez. No, don't die now, Mega Man. Oh, I actually have some energy in this thing. Okay. It's your turn. Ting. You got Rolling Shield. With no relation to Rolling Rock. Okie dokie then. Launch Octopus time. Just gone. You can die, you water skier. Remember, there's a bug like that. I can't remember what it's called. It was like water skirter or something like that. Oh well. Were you ever gonna move, you stupid thing? Whoa. 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 Woohoo! Ah! No, not this thing. Wait. I think the tornado actually does some good damage on this thing. Maybe. Yes, I thought so. Or maybe he doesn't. Man, I hate fighting that thing. Really, I do. Oh, yeah. This one right here is the harder one, though. As I said. Ease. Phew. Man, I hate that thing. Alrighty then, let's head on down this way. Passages. Oh god, a dragon. Oh god, it's a dragon. It's a dragon. Oh my god. Give you a nice little haircut. Oh god, he's in the ceiling now. Can't do anything about that. No! Ah! That was bogus. Oh, God. Oh, man. Now, let's how about we take this on with a little less dying, Mega Man? How about that? Can you do that? Didn't realize the tornado weapon was that strong. Jeez. Okay, heart tank. That's what we came down that way for, yes. Oh man, I'm at 10 minutes, crap. Alright, well. Alright guys, this is going to be where I sign off for this episode. Until then guys, thank you so much for watching and I'll be right back. Thank you so much, or have a nice day everyone.